St. Andrew, today at Mass we discover that when we encounter Jesus' call, the only true response is to follow him. This is called discipleship. One of the first disciples that Jesus encountered, or that he called, is our own St. Andrew. I wanted to share a video about his life to just show you a little bit about him.
St. Andrew, also known as Andrew the Apostle, was a Christian apostle and the older brother to St. Peter. Much like his brother Simon Peter, Andrew was also a fisherman. In the Gospel of Matthew, it is said that Jesus was walking along the shore of the Sea of Galilee, and he saw Andrew and Simon Peter fishing. He invited the two to become fishers of men. The Gospel of John says Andrew was a disciple of John the Baptist. John the Baptist once stated, "Behold the Lamb of God." It is then that Andrew and another made the decision to follow Jesus. Little else is said in the Gospels, but it is believed Andrew was one of the closer disciples to Jesus. It was he who told Jesus about the boy with the loaves and fishes. When Philip wanted to speak to Jesus about the Greeks seeking him, he spoke to Andrew first. Andrew was also present at the Last Supper. Andrew went on to preach the good news around the shores of the Black Sea and throughout what is now Greece and Turkey. He was martyred by crucifixion in Patras. He was bound rather than nailed to an X-shaped cross. Today, this is commonly referred to as St. Andrew's Cross. Many of Andrew's relics and the cross on which he was martyred are now kept in the Church of St. Andrew in Patras. His cross is featured on the flag of Scotland and is represented in much of his iconography. St. Andrew is the patron saint of fishermen and singers. He is also the patron saint to several countries and cities, including Scotland and Russia. His feast day is celebrated on November 30th. To learn more about St. Andrew, visit Catholic.org, and if he inspires you or someone you know, shop for his items by clicking on the CatholicShopping.com link below for one-of-a-kind shopping experience.
So I just wanted to touch base with you a little bit. Jesus called ordinary people in his life, in his own neighborhood, to follow him. And we're called to do the same thing. Today's gospel story is all about discipleship, and we're all called to be disciples. We're called to reach out to our neighbors, to our friends, to our families, to those who are important to us, and tell them about Jesus. Talk to him about your relationship with him and how beautiful it is. So there might be a few worksheets attached here today that will help you gain the courage to do just that. I hope you enjoy and have a great day.